Colorado Secretary of State Jena Griswold says she is seeking legal action against the U.S. Postal Service for sending misinformation regarding mail-in ballots to millions of voters. Griswold tweeted last night that the Postal Service is sending a postcard to every household telling them to request a ballot. She says the information is not just confusing, but it's wrong. In Colorado, a ballot is mailed out to every registered voter. She says the USPS is confusing voters.